it's almost like a superhero origin story, right? Like Superman came from somewhere. And this cat, when I went back to Akron, was in his apartment complex where he lived, was in, you know, the Boys and Girls Club where he played, was at his school. You go, wow, anything is possible, man. And wow. He came from very humble beginnings. It took a village of people to raise him, but you know he's different. He's different for real.
DraftKings, live from the compound.